Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy Yosh. So right now I'm at a Red Robin.
Wait.
Right now I'm at Red Robin's, right? So here's what I got. I got myself the teriyaki burger with sesame seed bun. Let me eat one of those seeds. Pineapple. Cheese. Alright, guys, take a good look at it. Alright, don't forget my side of fries. Right. Then I got myself a root beer float. Drank half of it already. But I'm gonna finish my food. But I shall make this better. Ah, toothpick. Oh God, it was an earthquake. I used the force. That's that farting ketchup over, man. It's a gas ketchup.
You're Disney?
One second.
Go ahead.
You gotta add if you want more.
Yes, refill.
Oh, whoa, I did not notice that.
We need it.
This one.
Okay.
Chipotle
meal
on this side.
Okay.
Campfire, no
branch. Wait, this chicken is that darker than this one?
Yeah, it's like melted.
Ah. Man, yeah, I should have traded before I drink out of this one. Let me try it.
That's spicy.
It's okay.
Spicy, not spicy.
And spicy.
Yeah. Look. Come here on my birthday.
Good.
Hey, Matt, I had the best idea. When I'm older, you can just drop me off here. Me and my friends come in here and eat. Yeah. You know, when I say older, let's say this. We watch the football game, right? Right? And then we come here and eat. All we have to do, I just get a bunch of friends and we split the check. Okay, there goes the first bite.
It's
I don't know where the dubbing gets. It's been curling.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. That one, and they said Red Robin's yum. Oh. Your shirt tells the truth.
Oh yeah, love the first bite.
Ow.
Poor
baby, it's just cold. Oh. Oh. Wow. The pineapple gives it a nice taste. Hey, the cheese.
Are you on YouTube channel?
Mm-hmm. How do you know?
I don't know, I just missed it. There's a video taping yourself.
Yeah.
Hey, YouTube!
Hey,
special guest, El Rey!
Wait, you got a pen?
Huh?
You got a pen?
Of course I got a pen.
Okay, I'll write you my YouTube channel.
What? Are you serious? You gonna give me your autograph? Oh, hey, I always thought you strap a GoPro on somebody's neck. There's gotta be a character, you know? And
yeah, me.
We go halfsies. And then everybody's like, hey, did you hear about that guy who strapped a GoPro on his neck? No, hey, check it out, man. And you're looking it up, and then you got a million subscribers.
Yeah.
Because you're the weird one. But you gotta have like something going on every day.
Yeah, you do.
You know what I mean? But you're paying, hey, you're paying.
Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll subscribe to you too. Yoshimaster 64.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
It's funny. I'm gonna say this. It's funny. My daughter, she's like, Daddy, show. She watches it all the time. So she wants to do a show like her own.
Yeah,
hey, good. Hey, I got plenty of ideas. And I'm kid friendly.
How about that GoPro one? That's a good idea.
I'm gonna do it.
This is the 48th birthday Monday. 50 years.
Oh yeah?
I'll come here again on my birthday.
You get a GoPro for your birthday?
No, come here. I just gave somebody, first time I gave somebody an autograph at a restaurant. All right, like me now, Mateo. Even though your channel's good too. I told you, I'm working on that YouTube grind. Woo! Food. Don't forget to follow me. on Instagram, live me, Facebook, but not right now because I don't have Facebook. If I did, my mom would get mad at me, so no Facebook, even though I have it. And Snapchat, of course. Y'all should know what it is. And don't forget to like and subscribe. But I'm not signing out yet. No, finish this float. Shout out to the waiter. He's cool. Cool guy. Best thing is, this is my first time at Red Robin's. Oh. I think it tastes like coffee, but I'm not sure if it's coffee or root beer float. To me, it starts. It tastes like. To me, it tastes like coffee. But to me, it tastes like coffee. Like you can, to me, like, is it root beer float or coffee? I can't tell. We should definitely leave a tip for this guy. How we leave another night? I'll just leave a note here saying.
Wait, can you give me a tip?
Yeah, I'll just put it back here where the tip is, right here.
Put it over here. Put it on the edge of the table. Put it on the edge of the table so you can get it back.
I will.
Just leave it there.
Okay, you can just leave it.
Hey, bam, there. So you guys' attention. Wow. Got my to-go box. Now, Red Robin's is my favorite restaurant. It's probably better or something, but so far, this is the best restaurant I've eaten here in a while. This is the first time I'm here. It's the best restaurant I've eaten in a while. As long as I had eaten at a restaurant this good. Haha, McDonald's, you got ousted by this place. McDonald's going fine. The little kid, like, ooh, I want McDonald's. Is that glass? Oh, it's disposable. It's not glass, so you can just see how it looks. I bet we can take it home. But nah. What? Hey. Okay, guys, I'll be leaving shortly. Yeah. My next video is gonna be my birthday.
Maybe my girlfriend. Ciao!